Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
We only believe in the Chinese government of Uyghurs. The World Health Organization Secretary General request to the resign has been activated of more than 3 lakhs signing activities requesting the registration of the Secretary General at address of the World Health Organizations are becoming active on the internet. Signing activity is being carried out on the US-based signing site Change.org with more than 3 lakh supporters as of July 7. According to the information on the site, the initiator of the signing activity had addressed declarations of an internationally concerned public health emergency at the World Health Organization Emergency Committee held on January 22 and 23. Pointed out that this has led to the spread of the new coronavirus. Tedros strongly believes that he is not worthy of being the World Health Organization Executive Director. The World Health Organization is considered to be a politically neutral, said the founder. Tedros believes only on the number of the deaths and infections are provided by the Chinese government without investigation. Provided by the Chinese government, yes. He also mentioned the issue of the Taiwan not joining the World Health Organization because of China obstructions of the One China principle, stating that the Taiwan should not be excluded from the World Health Organization for the political reasons. Mr. Tedros is a former health minister in Ethiopia, receiving a huge investment from China. He has continued to be more pro-Chinese on the issue of the transmission and has stated that World Health Organization is convinced that China is capable for the preventing the spread of the disease.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.